Is this 2 points lost because statistically your team was better today?
This is football. I don't know if we deserve, I think that we deserve 3 points, but in general for me was a very equal game. Maybe with more chance for Hyderabad, but in general it's a game with no so many chances, and for me 0-0 is not unfair. But if one team deserved to win, for me, was Hyderabad.
How bad are the injuries to the two foreigners?
I don't know exactly, because in the halftime I was very focused in the second half, in the players that played for the last 45 minutes. And at the end of the game, I only went maybe 2 minutes in the dressing room. I know that Joel Chianese is a kick in the ankle. His ankle now is swelling. And Lluís Sastre is a muscle problem. I think the normal thing is the injury of Lluís is longer than Joel.
While you haven't lost any games so far, does the injuries to your side make planning for the future difficult?
Yes, but this is football. This is the reason that the squads are not only with 11 players, because during the season you will have problems with injuries, with bans, and now we have 2 players less for the next game. Let's see if Joel arrives or not. But for sure the next Wednesday we will put 11 players again, for sure.
Any particular reason for not bringing on Liston Colasso till late in the match?
Maybe the style of the game. The style of the game, for me the other day was very clear. 1-0 for us, a lot of spaces in the back of the opponent, in Odisha in this case. Today it was another game. For sure that he deserved to play after his performance against Odisha. But he's very young, he has to wait, and of course that he will play a lot of minutes in the next games.
How impressed are you by your Indian defenders?
We know the quality of Sana, of Rai, of Akash. I'm not too much surprised, because I see every day how they train. And for me, it's not a surprise. The only thing, the best thing for me in Hyderabad in these 2 games, is the personality of the players. They are not scared. They play with calm, and this is a reason that I am very happy with my players.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.